Philip.
Good morning, Meatwad.
This is a good meat. Why don't you dance him?
Now look, it's clear to me that meteors have destroyed Carl's car, but he's committed to give us $20.
My master said, can I go swimming?
Look, Meatwad, this is Carl's pool, not yours. You can't just decide to go swimming whenever you want.
But you're swimming right now.
What I'm doing is merely swirling the water about. That's not a crime.
Shake, we swam enough now, haven't we? Shouldn't we get going on this mystery?
Let's do it tomorrow. It's supposed to snow tomorrow.
No, we'll do it now.
Fine! Aqua Teens assemble, because Frylock Baby has to have it!
Where are we going?
Shut your deformed mouth, Meatwad, before I nail it shut. I will be the one asking the questions. Come on, go! Will you just go?
My Frydar is picking up an unusual scent off Carl's car.
Master me like perfume.
What did I just tell you?
Well,
I was not put on this earth to listen to meat. Frylock, were you?
It is perfume.
Didn't think so.
Whoever...
Down, Meatwad, you'll get us all killed. You want to get us all killed? Because you're going to do it. Keep going the way you're going. Oh, yeah. Keep going. Brilliant.
Man, I want some jeans.
I'm the one who wants some jeans. Well, how did you get back there? That's for salespersons only. I want to get back there. Get me back there.
Here. Take the meat bridge. It's right here.
Meat bridge? No.
Rafa, don't take the meat bridge.
How close are we to avenging the death of Carl's car? And please say soon, because...
Ooh, hey, Frylock, look at this.
You get away from that. That's an emergency exit, and if you set off the alarm and get every one of us in trouble, you'll be the one to go to prison. Not us.
That could be a clue.
It has nothing to do with this. What's the matter with you?
I found it.
You'll find the back of my hand very displeasing. Now roll on over here.
No, I'm not.
Right next to my hand.
I've done nothing to you. Oh, no. Hey, can I get my damn box?
Maybe later.
Maybe now. I'm gonna go get my jam box.
No, Meatwad. Not the jam box.
Everybody likes dancing, Frylock.
Good going, Meatwad. You've tamed him with your greasy dance of joy.
I leave for 45 minutes, and this is what happens? Frylock, burn the rabbit down.
I don't think we need to do that. He's just dancing.
Do it, Frylock, because I said so.
Whoa. Sorry.
Way to go. Like I'm okay. Stand back. He's gonna kill us.
Things is looking shady for the Aqua Teens.
I've called this meeting to say that downtown is no longer safe. So in short, we need to pick some new restaurants and nightclubs.
Get out of my freaking pool.
Let's go.